Dietary exposure assessment. Understanding how FSANZ estimates dietary exposure to chemicals in our food. Every day, we enjoy a wide variety of foods and drinks. All foods are made up of chemicals. Many chemicals occur naturally in food, while others are added or produced during food processing or cooking, or can enter from the environment. So, how do we know if the chemicals in our food are safe or beneficial? One way is through dietary exposure assessment. Dietary exposure assessment estimates how much of a chemical a population or a group within a population consumes through their food. Food chemical concentration data are gathered from food standards, manufacturers, surveys, nutrient databases, or proposed levels of use. Food consumption data are collected through national nutrition surveys in Australia and New Zealand, gathering details from thousands of people. These nutrition surveys represent daily food consumption across the population, which is valuable for dietary exposure assessment. Using all of this information and internationally accepted techniques, our team of scientists can model or estimate the exposure to, or intake of, a range of different chemicals in food. These include nutrients, food additives, pesticide residues, contaminants, and food ingredients. These dietary exposure estimates are then compared to known health-based guidance values to determine potential benefits or risks for Australians and New Zealanders. This includes vulnerable groups like infants, children, older people, and pregnant women. Dietary exposure estimates help inform food standards, assess public health impacts, and develop consumer information, including food labels. By assessing dietary exposure to chemicals, FSANZ works to ensure a safe food supply in Australia and New Zealand. For more information on dietary exposure assessment, visit our website.